of the protesters is Bring Back Our Girls.
Bring back our girls. Bring back our girls. Bring back our girls. Bring back our girls.
Corrupted systems. How could over 200 girls go missing? Sold to be wives and they are still children. No signs of life besides the 43 escaped. Bought for a couple dollars to perform house chores and sex slaves. Parents sent their daughters to school expecting them to be safe. Bring back our girls, the chants say. Bring back our girls, the chants say. Bring back our daughters, the parents scream as the Boko Haram gets paid for another high school sweetheart that was taken away. Pray for our world and what it has become today. Pray for society's self-destruction. We have gone from something to nothing. They keep their woman limited. Where is their Mr. King? Because our queens need saving. We act like we were never in chains, sold off to be slaves. Well, we weren't allowed to read nor write. Our 1619 is there today. Boko Haram is their KK. Bring back our girls. Stop the bombings. It's all revenge for Mr. Muhammad. He aimed for a pure Islamic. The kidnapping of innocent souls. Western education is sin, according to him. But internationally I'm hurt. Even if they never hurt for us. Even if they never cried for us. Those are our sisters, our African queens. How can we not speak up? And they are innocent teens. They are our future, women with dreams. Bring back our girls that were stolen in the midst of the night. They must be freed, we need them back alive. The pressure is on while the government is off. I'm starting to think this was an inside job. Because how can this be so hard? I find this so hard. Slow motion, yet there's to be movement. While those girls suffer, we have yet to find a solution. Almost a month later and there's no news in. Nearly 200 girls that we may possibly lose in. They deserve a better chance to feed their brain with knowledge. High school graduates off to college. We need to help them get past that. But first, you have to bring our girls back. We have weary mothers with heavy hearts that need saving. The coastline separates, but the water connects us. Filled with African tears. A mother losing a child is her biggest fear. Spread this word so universities are aware that we are adamant about reaching ears, breaking eardrums and touching thoughts. So you'll never have to think twice about 200 girls being gone. Young girls in school. Now tell me that doesn't sound wrong. Bring back our girls, the chants say. Bring back our girls, the chants say. Bring back our daughters, the parents scream as the Boko Haram gets paid for another high school sweetheart that was taken away.
Of the protesters is Bring Back Our Girls.